I've got your back. Lead on.
Thank you.
I'm right behind you.
You lead, I'll follow.
Should have known she was lying. Said she'd wait. They never wait. I wish. Something.
No one bests an orc.
Now ain't this a surprise?
This place is boring. Nothing but the same thing every day.
We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins. Actually, I'm growing it if you hadn't noticed. I'm the only person alive that can cultivate Nirnroot from a seed to a fully grown plant. I had quite the mentor. He taught me everything he knew about the Nirnroot and its strange properties. I haven't seen him in many years. I wonder what became of him. I used to be. There isn't much time for that in my life anymore, I'm afraid. I actually owned a shop in Vivec City long ago, but I had to leave all that behind when the Red Mountain erupted. Perhaps someday I'll reopen a shop here in Skyrim. Is it that obvious? I've got my hands full here. Between the farm chores, cultivating my supply of Nirnroot, and keeping a tight rein on my sister Aduri, there's little time for rest. Really? That would be a pleasant change. One of the ingredients I need to cultivate Nirnroot are Jazz Bay grapes. The acidic content of the juice is perfect for the soil. I need 20 of them for my current crop. Good luck finding those Jazz Bay grapes. They're very rare.
Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. No, I guess not. Well, get out of here before I change my mind.
Come on. Need something?
Need something?
How can I assist?
Yeah? Yeah?
Thank you.
going then. Got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. I'll be glad to help. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws. As Riften's steward, I'm afraid I can... There are those that believe... I can assure you that this is entirely false. We are fully in control of everything. Still here. Lead on. What do you need, my friend? Someone actually interested in what I'm doing. Amazing! Well, allow me to explain. My experimentation involves a magical construct and a reagent that will allow the construct to maintain a field of permanent harmonic energy. The blue thing? But even the simplest harmonic field is composed of entirely... Wait just a moment. The blue thing... Yes, yes, yes! I can see your point. Draw out the necessary energies using a Jarl apparatus. But wait. What about soul reversal? You must be aware of the consequences when using the apparatus near an open magic field. Calipers? That's utterly ridiculous. Maybe long ago you could just find calipers in every household across Tamriel, but not anymore. Hold on. You've given me a brilliant idea. Just as calipers hold materials in place, a soul siphon can hold magic fields in place. Genius! And I'm sure you've completely worked out how to counteract complete dimensional collapse, right? Are you completely insane? Swallow a soul gem? That has to be the most brilliant and unexpected solution I've heard in a long time. It solves all of my problems and keeps the field stable. Now all I need... Wait, what were we talking about? I have to remember. Lord Fur... Then summon.
That's fine, steal it.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
How can a humble servant of Talos help you today? Talos preserve you.
Got lots of jobs available. Still have quite a good bit of jobs available, if you're looking for some extra coin. I hear Endon's quite pleased to have his merchandise back. He's a powerful ally in Markarth. Should help the guild regain a foothold in the West. We're still growing by leaps and bounds, thanks to you. And other merchants moved into the space outside the flagon. You're a natural. Never seen anything like it. We got a long way to go, but don't let that bother you. It's a lot farther than we've been in years. Alfred's more important. We're still growing by leaps and... You're a natural. Never seen any... We got a long way to go, but don't let that bother you. It's a lot farther. Stick with me, and they'll never even know you're there. The coin. Walking away without taking work is not going to make you popular around here. I handle the fishing. If breaking's more your thing, sometimes simple steal from anywhere in the hold. Just keep your eyes open and your mouth shut, and you'll do fine.
Welcome to the
details.
I've got coin and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do. Out with it. And with no strings attached. Not bad. I handle... If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. You... Every now and again... If that means... Feel like doing a bit of shopping? Fine. Just keep it clean. Here you go.
If you're in the market, take a look. Until next time.
So, name your point. Ah, so you're an alchemist then?
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do.
Speaking
interest you in some marksman training. I'll show you what I know. Come find me if you need some marksman training.
You've business with the Yar. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here's your reward. Until next time.
Well, look at you. If only everyone acted like you did.
Be careful.
My talents are much needed here in order to keep Morthal.
You deal with powerful forces. Take care they do not overwhelm you.
I've been tending
an amulet of Mara. You're looking for marriage, then? Good work. The mindless cretins didn't stand a chance.
A citizen of Falkreath has asked for our help. It seems that a predator has invaded their home, and someone needs to clear the beast out.
I knew we could count on you. Get it taken care of right away. Nobody wants an animal left roaming around in their place.
Is that an amulet of Mara?
Thank you.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the... We have guests as often as we can, but there aren't a lot of travelers these days. The war keeps people off the roads. We supply Falkreath to the south. Until recently, we supplied Helgen. Falkreath trades with the surrounding holds, and without our wood, they would have trouble keeping their prices low. I'd better get going.
Let's see what you've got.